We've got the one, the only, test drive!
Hello. How we doing? Oh, is that working? Can you hear me? Hopefully. We shall see. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented in the light and made a switch. 2 years, and I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. Lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, the lonely, and depressed. Pathetic. Poor unfortunate soul, in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Yes, indeed. Poor unfortunate soul, it's sad, but true. They come flocking to my cauldron crying spells. Test drive, please. And do I help them? Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice, someone couldn't pay the price. And I'm afraid I've already come across the cold. Yes, I've had the odd complaint. On the whole, I've been a saint to those poor unfortunate souls. I'm seeing a lot of poor unfortunate souls out there, aren't I? Hello, you. Are you okay there? I'm glad. Look at me like that, no? I'll introduce myself a bit more formally after the song. But my name is Tess Drive, everyone go beep beep! That's right, truck drive. Honk honk. My team are mocking me as per usual. Evil. Honk honk indeed. It's camp here, isn't it? But anyway, back to the song. You'll have your look your pretty face. And don't underestimate the importance of body language. The men up there don't like a lot of blabber. They think a girl who gossips is a bore. Yes, on land it's much preferred for ladies not to say a word. After all, there was this idle prattle for. Come on there, not all that impressive conversation. Two gentlemen avoid it when they can. But they don't swoon and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. If she then holds her tongue, then he's a man. Come on, you! Poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead. Make your choice. I'm a very busy woman, and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much. Poor unfortunate soul. It's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. But your girl, take a breath. Go ahead, sign the scroll. But I suggest that now I've got a voice. The party's on a roll. You're poor unfortunate soul. Thank you. Hello, everyone. It's camp, innit? Honestly, I love it. Mina, hello, you're right there. That's our pride manager. She wants to see the manager. She looks like a Karen. She doesn't look like a Karen. I'm only joking. Do we have any Karens in? I can't see any haircuts. No? Lovely. So, my name is Tess Drive, and I am from Bristol. But I don't sound like a Bristolian because I was born better. I'm joking. I am from London originally, but I live in Bristol now. And it's a camp little city, we love it, you know. You may have seen this in the news recently, for pushing statues into water, setting police vans on fire. Yeah, it's camp city, love it. Very proud. I have recently gotten over coronavirus. No, don't cheer. Oh. So my voice is a little bit harsh. It has nothing to do with the fact that I went out last night and watched Tanya Hyde at a bar. And screamed the entire way through it, and also drank a lot of rum. Because drinking rum at 3 in the afternoon doesn't make you an alcoholic, it makes you a pirate. Exactly, there we go. So I have my little list here, so I know what song I'm doing next. I'm doing, or this will be camp, I'm doing a little song by Little Mix. Do you have any Little Mix fans? Well, this one's after they kicked Jesse out of the band, and they replaced it with Anne-Marie for some reason. So this is Kiss My Uh-Oh. Get involved. Sing along if you know it. There's like a 10-second intro, so it's all right. Here we go. Maybe.
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, it is.
One more lie, that used to work, but not tonight. That's the last time you do me wrong. Got my stuff, I'm out the door. Now I'm the one you're begging for. Don't know what you got until it's gone. Already know how this goes. Give you my all and you ghost. But when I'm gone, you do the most. Why you only love me when I'm walking? Go ahead, boy, you can kiss my
uh-oh.
You can kiss my
uh-oh.
Not bad for an over.
The only time I'm in your head is when you're alone up in your bed. That's the last time you do me wrong. Call me roses every day, but I know the game you play to make me strong. Give you my all and you ghost. But when I'm gone, you do the most. Why you only love me when I'm walking away? Only ever want me when I don't want to say. I love the feeling, it's different. I'm not ever looking back while I'm leaving. So I'm scared to show a head, but you can kiss my.
How you want me back, baby, you can kiss mine.
Uh-oh.
Go on and on about the times we had, baby, you can kiss mine.
Uh-oh.
Tell me about how you want me back, baby, you can kiss mine.
You can.
Go on and on about the times we had,
baby, you can kiss mine.
Why you only love me when I'm walking away? Only ever love me when I don't want to say.
I've got asthma.
Love the feeling is different. I'm not ever looking back. While I'm leaving, so scary. So I hate, boy,
you can kiss mine. Hi.
Tell me about your walk me back. You can kiss my girl. You
give yourselves a round of applause, Salisbury Pride. It is Salisbury, yeah, it's Salisbury, that's fine. Test drunk drive. I wish. I've only had one rum and I'm not driving, you are. So, I'm just going to put that in here for a second. I am asthmatic, I'm just going to go and take my inhaler and have a little sip of water. Is that all right with you?
No.
Beep, beep.
Oh,
that went right up my nose.
We're
joking, this is that kind of gig, you know. So, I've been doing drag for 10 years, and one of my favourite things about doing drag is doing pride events. You meet so many people. I mean, the money is great and all, but you know, pride events is the best thing. There's something about being in an area full of queer individuals celebrating their best life that just warms my heart. It could be that and it could be the fake boobs. So that also is warming my heart right now. Oh, so what am I doing now? I don't know, it's like a game. Lock the lips. Because she's what? Sweaty. Oh God, there's me going, oh, I've got a nice easy one. No, no, here we go. Ooh, when a little girl was, I had a rag doll, the only doll I ever owned. Sing along, I'm a smash. Well, I love you just the way I love that rag doll. Only now my love has grown. It gets stronger in every way. It gets deeper, let me say. It gets higher, day by day. Everyone! Do I love you, my old God? River deep, mountain high. I lost you, would I cry? Oh, how I love you, baby, 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 baby. When you were a young boy, did you have a coffee to save us? Always followed you around. Have a great. Well, I'm gonna be at people as I trust me. You know I'll never let you down. It gets stronger as the river flows. It gets bigger, baby, heaven knows. It gets sweeter, baby, and it grows. Do I love you, my oh my? If I lost you, would I cry? Oh, how I love you, baby, 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 baby. And we're dancing. We're not. I love you, baby, like a flower loves the spring. I love you, baby, like Salisbury Pride loves to sing. I love you, baby, like a schoolboy loves his pen. I love you, baby, river deep, mountain high. This is our one. That note, not that one. Do I love you, my old man? Let you sing down. River deep, mountain high. If I loved you, would I cry? Oh, how I love you, baby, 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 baby. So I've been told to remind everyone that don't forget the bars are open. Please do go and use them if you are a drinker. I am not ready to sing that yet. Can we stop for a second? I'm just not ready. Pardon? No. I can't, unfortunately. I am very busy. I'm not in charge, darling. I'm not in charge. I'm barely here. I'm barely present. So yeah, please do feel free to go to the bars. They are not free, obviously, because it is a business. But do go and use them, have a drink, have a dance, enjoy Pride. The next song I'm going to do is a ballad for you. I do love a good ballad. I am from a musical theatre background, which basically means that I couldn't get any GCSEs in school, so I went to that instead. Clearly, obviously, DT wasn't my thing either. And this is where music, the thing for me about musicals, I mean, this is the best I've sounded all night, innit? I've got a very loud voice.
Is it a switch?
Probably. Have I turned it off? Hold on. Yeah, I turned it off. God, I'm a fool, seriously. Hold on. Beep, beep, beep. When I say test drive, you say beep, beep. Test drive, honk, honk. I don't know. I can't just hold it, I need both my arms. Right, no, I'm not digging Kylie Minogue because I don't like her. So, the one thing about musicals is they transport you to a different world. And with the last 18 months, there has been a pandemic. I don't know if you remember, but obviously we have been in lockdowns and the theatre closed down. And one of the musicals I was hoping to go and see before lockdown was Waitress, which is a fantastic musical. Does anyone know Waitress? I mean, I'm full of room for the gays and I should hear more than that. So Waitress is a fantastic musical, and this is like the title song from it. And I've still not had a chance to go and see it, but I'm hoping I can do it justice. So enjoy.
Thank you.
It's not simple to say, most days I don't recognize me. These shoes and this apron, this place and its patrons have taken more than I gave them. It's not easy to know I'm not anything like I used to be, although it's true I was never attention's sweet center. I still remember that girl. She's imperfect, but she tries. She is good, but she lies. She is hard on herself. She is broken and won't ask for help. She is messy, but she's kind. She's lonely most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine. I'm not what I asked for. Sometimes life just slips in through the back door and carves out a person and makes you believe it's all true. And now I've got you. You're not what I asked for. If I'm honest, I know I would give it all back for a chance to start over and rewrite an ending or two. For that girl that I knew who'd be reckless just enough, who gets hurt but who learns how to toughen up when she's bruised and gets used by a man who can't love. And then she'll get stuck and be scared of the life that's inside her, growing stronger each day to live finally remind her to fight just a little, bring back the fire in her eyes. It's been gone, but it used to be mine. It used to be mine. Oh, she is messy, but she's kind. She's lonely, oh that's not good, most of the time. She is all of this mixed up and baked in a beautiful pie. She is gone, but she used to be mine. Thank you. Oh, there's normally a boom at the end, but I think it's turned off, that's fine. Do you know what? Let's see.
Lockdown drag was one of them things. I was speaking to Misty earlier about it, and I said, it was so funny during lockdown, because we were still doing shows on the internet, because, you know, like, he's like, please tip me, and you get like 50p, and you go, lovely, thank you, I can eat this week. And the best thing about it was, is that you literally did drag from the waist up. So there were no heels, no tights, no pad, no tucking. And if you don't know what that is, Google it. I'm not explaining because I haven't got the time or both hands to be dexterous enough to show you. But yeah, so wearing heels again for the past couple of months has been a nightmare. So please do excuse a lot of us if we are kind of walking around like John Wayne, because it is very painful. I said to someone last night, I said, me and heels after my lockdown weight gain is like a potato on two matchsticks. Unless I'm wearing stilettos, then it's a potato on kebab skewers. So yeah, the next number I'm doing for you is, as I said, I work in Bristol, and Bristol Pride is one of my favorite things to do. And I love it. If you've ever been, come, you know, please do come next year when we're back open fully, hopefully. And like I said, if you ever see me perform before, I did this number the first time I performed at Bristol Pride on their cabaret stage, which I'm very proud to do. Just picking it up, Alan, thank you. Our stage man, our cabaret like organizer for the cabaret stage is here. So I'm just like, yeah, please still book me, I'm still good, promise. And this is the number I did for my first number. And you probably all know this, because they kept singing it during the bloody football. This is Freed From Desire. Yeah. Get involved. I put the right number in, haven't I? I hope so. We'll see what happens. That's the right one, yeah. Because for some reason I did it at Christmas. I don't know why. We'll see if I can still do the moves. Probably not. My lover's got no money, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no power, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no fame, he's got his strong beliefs. My lover's got no money, he's got his strong beliefs. Want more and more. Not yet, I've got too early. I've gone too early. Premature again. More and more, people just want more and more freedom and love. For what he's looking for, want more and more. People just want more and more freedom and love. What he's looking for, free from desire. Mind and senses purified, free from desire. Mind and senses purified, free from desire. Mind and senses purified, free from desire. So free jump! Na 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 na. Jump flip. That hurt. Hold on. Still got it, never lost it. That hurt though. Still on purpose. My lover's got no money, he's got his strong belief. My lover's got no power, he's got his strong belief. My lover's got no pain, he's got his strong belief. My lover's got no money, he's got his strong belief. Want more and more, people just want more and more freedom and love. For what he's looking for, want more and more. People just want more and more freedom and love. For what he's looking for, free from desire. Mind and senses purified, free from desire. Mind and senses purified, free from desire. Mind and senses purified, free from desire. Jump! Na 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 na. Okay, this side, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. I'll do it. This side. Middle. I can't hit those notes anymore. I've gone through puberty. Oh crap. Okay. Let's see if I can still do this. We'll see what happens. Na 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 na
na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na na.
That hurt, honestly. I am not as old. I'm 35, 36 in a few weeks. And I swear, I can't move like I used to. I can barely move to and from. I mean, I work from home because I don't have a day job. And I literally roll out of bed and I go and sit at my desk, which is on the opposite side of the room. And the room is the side of a postage stamp. So I mean, I'm literally doing a forward roll onto a desk stamp. But doing all this stuff, and you go like, oh, she's not as fit as she was, is she? I mean, physically, yes, I look great, but inside it's just a mess. One of the things I love about Pride, I'm going to stand up again. I think it's probably time I did. Hold on. 3, 2, 1. It's like Jurassic Park. Oh, we did it. Oh, just about. More like Triassic. I'm that old. Oh. So one of the things I love about Pride is seeing everyone with their flags on. Like, you look fantastic. I love a good flag. And whether that flag represents everyone, obviously with the Lovely Progress Pride, the bisexual flag, the lesbian flag, transgender flag, demisexual flag, asexual flag, pansexual flag, any flag you want to wear. Which, non-binary flag, I always forget one. So you see this thing, and then you offend the non-binaries, so we don't want to do that. I'll get cancelled on the internet. Don't want to get cancelled on Instagram, seriously. I've just hit 2,500 followers. Well, at least I will by today. So, bit of a plug, if you are on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, or Christian Mingle, the first thing you can find me at Tess Drive UK, that's T-E-S-S, Drive UK. So these two keep shouting at me. So we went out on Wednesday to go watch Priyanka from Canada's Drag Race, who was amazing. And someone asked me what my drag name is. I told them, they said, did you say truck driver? So they spent the entire 3 or 4 days calling me truck driver now. But anyway, it's Tess Drive UK. I said, it was because of Brexit. I was Tess Drive EU, but Brexit happened. Forget we're in Tory country, sorry. But I do love, and then you can find me like on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter, at Tess Drive UK. You can find me on Christian Mingle when hell freezes over. The reason I talk about the flags is it's really, really important that you are able to celebrate and identify who you are and show it off, because at the end of the day, that's what Pride is about, that's what life is about. So please, Salisbury, continue to be proud. Continue to be the proudest people you can be. Live your lives to the fullest. Celebrate each other. Celebrate each other's differences. Celebrate each other's similarities. And this final song is, you can't end Pride. You can't end Pride without Somewhere Over the Rainbow, can you? So we'll do that. Enjoy. And thank you so much. Almost fell over.
When all the world is gray and humble, and the raindrops crumble all around, heaven opens a magic lane. When all the clouds darken up the skyway, there's a rainbow highway to be found. From your window pane to the place behind the sun, just a step beyond the rain, somewhere over the rainbow. Heard of once in a lullaby, somewhere over the rainbow, skies are blue and the dream that you dare to dream will indeed come true. Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops, that's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh why can't I?
Thank you. Before I go, I just want to say a massive thank you to all the volunteers working here today. I want to say thank you to my friends for being here, and mainly thank you to everyone for turning up and being proud. Stay proud, stay fantastic, and I'm going to pass you back over to the lovely Misty Lee. Bye, everyone. Follow me on Instagram, it's the most important thing in the world. Goodbye.
Have a good one.
Bye. Follow her on Instagram.
What is your...
Test Drive UK. I don't get this Instagram thing, ladies and gentlemen. Instagram in my day was just a very efficient drug dealer.